us at the USA's pool. And this is big this time. Over 800 competitors, and as you can see, it's really crowded. And we have like 8 o'clock at night, and still, I think, at least 5 more hours to go until it's done here, because it's unbelievable. I've never seen so many people here, yeah, and so many athletes. So, pretty cool. So bodybuilding is not dying, so we can see. And of course, so many new classes like men physique, women physique. So,
yeah. What's up?
Yeah, it's my training partner.